letters S and J for SpongeBob and Jellyfish. Pop it, sand it, paint it. It's ready to draw on. Here I'm starting out with the jellyfish. You know we gotta make it look fresh out of jellyfish fields. Add the flowers in the background as seen on the show. Some little highlights here. Once that's done, we can move on to SpongeBob. Start out with the yellow background, start with the eyes, go with the mouth.
He's just standing there, menacingly!
Add his face, mouth, teeth, eyes, outline everything. Finish off with SpongeBob's notorious dimples.
2,000 years later.
And we're done. Pop them back in. If you enjoyed today's video, like and follow for more.